Swahili Gospel TV, yo yo yo.
Tunapendwa na Mungu.
Swahili Gospel TV, yo yo yo.
Utakutana na watumishi.
Swahili Gospel TV, yo yo yo.
Utakutana na
wapendwa watumishi wa Mungu. Nawasalimia, Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Popote mlipo Afrika, nawaletea habari za baraka, habari za uponyaji kutoka Swahili. Swahili,
Swahili Gospel TV, yo yo yo.
Utakutana na watumishi.
Swahili Gospel TV, yo yo yo.
Utakutana na
watumishi.
TV, yo, yo, yo.
Utasikiliza neno.
Swahili Gospel TV, yo, yo, yo.
Ni mahali pazuli.
Swahili Gospel TV, yo, yo, yo.
Uwanja wa injili.
Swahili Gospel TV, yo, yo, yo.
Afrika
vita yako.
Wewe mpewa
hata kushindia.
PDG mtu mkubwa.
Papa Christian Biorgen. Asana Norway.
Unakuja wakati hautawaona wanaokushambulia usiku na mchana. Hao wa Misri unaowaona maishani mwako hautawaona tena. Alivyowapigania wa Israeli hata wewe leo atakupigania. Alivyo mushindia Danieli kwenye simba, hata wewe atakushindia tu. Unakuja wakati atafuta.
Are we clapping for Jesus? So clapping for Jesus. You best to ask for Selena. Do you come in? Or do you do that silly shirt? Why can I feel it? Also, I didn't put some of my friends in the film, but I'm going to hold it, I didn't go. So that's why I didn't perfect. I can be set to us, man. Oh, that's what we have been there, come here, that's what we've been there. Why?
Ataku shindia.
Usi shindane na mutu. Acha Mungu apigane nae.
Mwachie Mungu vita yako.
Mwachie Mungu.
Yeye Mungu hata kushindia.
Vita si vyako, vita ni vya Bwana. Alisema yeye hata simama mwenyewe kukupigania.
Mwachie Mungu vita yako.
Wewe mpendwa,
yeye Mungu hata kushindia.
PDG mtu mkubwa.
Papa Christian Biorgen. Asana Norway.
Unakuja wakati hautawaona wanaokushambulia usiku na mchana. Hao wa Misri unaowaona maishani mwako hautawaona tena. Alivyo wapigania wa Israeli hata wewe leo atakupigania. Alivyo mushindia Danieli kwenye simba, hata wewe atakushindia tu. Unakuja wakati atafuta machozi yako. Nakuja wakati hautalia tena. Mwamini huyu Yesu hajawahi kushindwa na jambo lolote. Hata kushindia tu.
Mwachie Mungu vita yako. Yeye Mungu hata kushindia.
Alisimama na manabii, hata simama upande wako na wewe.
Mwachie Mungu vita yako.
Vita yako.
Yeye Mungu hata kushindia.
unagusa ngoni ya jicho la Mungu usiogope.
Mwachie Mungu vita yako.
Vita yako.
Yeye Mungu atakushindia.
Kwenye familia, kwenye biashara, kwenye mipango yako, mwachie Mungu vita
yako. Mwachie Mungu vita yako.
Atakushindia.
Yeye Mungu atakushindia.
Sasa ni wakati wa kurudisha mateso kwa walio kutesa.
Yeah, bilalo, 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 bilalo.
Walio taka uteseke, leo atalia.
Walio taka uteseke, leo atalia.
Walio kupangia mabaya, leo yatawarudia wao.
Walio taka uteseke, leo atalia.
Walio kusudia mabaya, leo yatawapata.
In heaven, we are here. It's not by mistake, but it's because of you. I thank you for making this day possible. I thank you for all the participants. I pray, O Lord, as we gather in this place, Lord Father, I pray, O Lord, our gathering will not be in vain. We'll continue to gather in good faith in the name of Jesus. I pray, O Lord, for our little boy, Joseph. I pray that he will grow to know you, to acknowledge you. I pray for the family, the mother, the father, the sibling, and for all of them to be alone. O God, this day is the day that you have made. I pray, Lord Father, that we have gathered in this church to celebrate him, that you will make another way that we will continue to celebrate him in the name of Jesus. I pray, O Lord, that his day will be blessed on earth in Jesus' name. I pray, O Lord, that the provision the family needs to bring it up in your way, God will make the way for them in Jesus' mighty name. I pray, Lord, that they will not stand and look anywhere to bring this child up, but they will seek your face in everything they do about him in Jesus' mighty name. I give you all the glory, I give you praises. Lord, I exalt and magnify your holy name. You are good, you are kind. What you say you can do, that's what you can do. And I exalt you, I praise you. For in Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen.
Som sagt, jeg Bartel. Navnet mitt Safi. Så jeg en familiemedlem. Så jeg begynte å lure på hva jeg skulle si. Så det har vært litt rotete på programmet. Men jeg har mye jeg kan si om Josef. Og det det handler om. Så det en velsignelsebarna som vi fikk, som vi veldig glad i. Og han som han nå, veldig koselig. Og han ett år, som vi vet, det derfor vi samler oss her. På grunn av han. Vi som familie, vi kjempeglad i han. Og vi ønsker han det beste i fremtiden. Så ellers, vi jo mødrene. Alle han. Ja, som sagt, jeg skulle si at vi veldig glad i Josef. Og som meg selv, jeg ønsker han det beste i fremtiden. Som jeg har kjennet litt med han til Bea. Han kjente han for Bolivia. Og jeg sa at jeg skal ta Josef. Og så har vi en sånn sakspapir og sier vi skal se hvem som skal vinne. Og jeg begynte med Baby Jo. Og hun fortsatte med Olivia Olivia. Og jeg sa vi skal konkurrere nå. Og til slutt så var så det jeg som vant Baby Jo. Og etterpå så begynte jeg å kalte Harry Bishop, og jeg sa jeg skal begynne nå med Bishop, og da ble det Bish Bishop. Så som sagt, det et barn som jeg veldig glad i, og jeg ønsker han det beste i fremtiden. Så det det jeg skulle si.
Apostel David, jeg snakker norsk, og da sier vi David. Men på engelsk så det speech by Apostel David. Hjertelig velkommen, og da fikk jeg beskjed at jeg kom til Deborah Niembo.
we say David, it is David.
I was surprised at the same time. No, you're supposed to look at you don't have the camera, but according to protocol, let us face the camera. I don't have too much to say about Joseph and his family. Thank you for the opportunity to stand here before you, for Joseph. Where should I start? Let me go through the anti-Joseph speech. The Joseph name is a very powerful name. When Rachel becomes Joseph, then he named him Joseph. According to the situation, Rachel was passing through. Then he said, Jehovah shall I. Then after the name Joseph and Rachel have another son, which is Benjamin. So according to prophecy about Joseph and Rachel, we are still waiting for the one more son. Then the brother of Joseph, they sent Joseph to Egypt. Then Pharaoh said, no, I can't use the name Joseph. Let me change him to Zephath Panea. So according to the Pharaoh mind, he thought that he has changed the identity to Joseph. But when you track the name Joseph and Panea, it has the same meaning of Joseph, the life abundant. So, and the mother named Joseph, which is Jehovah, shall add the life abundantly. But it's still the same man. So we wish baby grown Joseph the happy life in abundance. And we pray for the parents to give him and the good care according to the prophecy of the name Joseph. Thank you.
Yanakwenda kubadilishwa kutoka hali ya kudharauliwa kwenda kuheshimika. Maisha yangu yanakwenda viwango vya juu.
Unasema to come up and say a speech at the big man's he's a big man. I'm speaking English. Joseph, let me turn to him because he's the man of the day. You know, it was just yesterday I told the mother, we were at church last week Friday, and she was telling me that Joseph will soon be 1 year and he's not working. I said, relax your mind, Beatrice. I will tell you a story. My last one, maybe last one. I said, maybe. So I told her, I said, I remember that on our 1 year birthday, she was not in this kind of chair. We still have the picture at home. She started working at 7 months. Then she fell and she hit her head. So she was afraid to walk. So she don't want to walk anymore. So on her 1 year birthday, she had to sit in the chair like this to cut her cake. So I told Yaki, I said, go and mark it down. Joseph will surprise you. He's going to work. So 2 days ago, I saw the picture of the mother posted. Joseph was working. So then I sent her a message. I said, you see, didn't I tell you that he's a great man? He's a man, he's a son of the pastor. So don't underestimate him. He will surprise you. So the mother was laughing. I will say that Joseph is a promising child, as I always say to the mother. Because, yes, you are. You are a promising child. Yes. Because I remember very well
throughout his pregnancy, the mother, the way everything went, and he came out very great. So I will say, Papa and Mama, Pastor and Beatrice, you guys have to take very good care of him because he is a promising child. It's a blessing to this family because I know you guys waited for him so long. And God did it the way he wants to, you know. So he's a beautiful boy. God will bless you and he will continue to guide you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Wait, hallelujah. Since we have talked to Pastor Safi or Apostle David or Tante Osas for Tarlet, in Tarlet.
Oh, how born I am the sickness, eh?
And of the blessedness that we can show also all the blessedness are gratis.
So I am born, I am blessedness. All the one believe blessedness of good, they are feet or something good for them blessedness. Amen? So to see that for feet of Lord Starlight, we all are hard for a fire, Joseph. Then I maybe us point number two. Like a shoe police dummy, maybe follow the item 7 points. Yes, punk number two, they will see their mark. And on the biggest aspect of fighting. Or so, will I give you information from the some part of the mountain? De sier at alle barna, liten bokstav. Ikke kommandering, men informasjon som forventet til å rekrutteres. Alle barna må gjerne gå ned og få mat. På grunn av plassmangel, tetthet og at ting skal være i orden. Så du som foreldre gjerne gi beskjed til barna ditt. Eller du kan godt, hvis det barn som sitter på fanget, det går helt fint. Men med barn som gjerne blir fra 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, sier vi. Og så ser jeg noen klapper, da de sikkert 11 år. De bare, yeah! Men alle barna som i den alderskategorien må gjerne gå ned og få mat. Men før vi spiser, så vil jeg gjerne spørre vår pastor til å be for maten.
Yeah, this can go or cease. Men start from there, guys. Until we have this law of some men, be there. Yes, ma'am. Vassal's name. If you honor God, then stand up. If you don't honor Him, then sit down. Please don't argue. Vassal's name, so of men, please do it there. That was says, amen. Heavenly Father, we thank you, God, for today. Thank you, Lord, for this gathering. We thank you, Lord, for the fact that we are here to celebrate. To celebrate a gift that you have given to us as a family. We thank you, Father, for the victory. We thank you, Lord, for your blessings. Lord, we are grateful. We thank you, Father, for the young one, Joseph. Lord, we pray that you let your mighty power be over his life day by day. Lord, as the prophecies are coming, Lord, we declare that you shall be permanent in the name of Jesus. And Lord, we are here to eat and drink, to rejoice in your presence on his behalf. Lord, we pray that the food that has been prepared, we dedicate into your hands. We pray, Father, you shall bless all those who put their hands together to make sure that these foods were prepared. And Lord, as we eat together, Lord, you are invited to be with us, to share with us in this fellowship. We bless the food that we are going to eat, and may it nourish our mortal bodies so that we have the grace to serve you in spirit and in truth. Lord, we thank you, God, for everything. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
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 It's me, I'm later. That thing there at maybe you know me. And if you follow my way, or do some of you who are who it is, celebrating for your mark of a high. Then only be you know that man who died. Who apostle David 60. Maybe you know me. Who can start with a table. Who food. Yeah, with the food, please. Because she will be in the middle of the night. Yeah, I so, my baby, I'm busy here to discuss.
Nasema huu mwaka maadui watanishanga. Kweli huu mwaka nitakuwa mtu mwingine. Namuamini Mungu wangu. Historia itabadilika. Mwaka huu ni wa baraka.
Mwaka huu naenda viwango vingine.
Nenda kuinuliwa mimi.
Mwaka huu
heshimishwa mimi.
Mwaka huu.
Mwaka huu ni wa baraka.
Mwaka huu naenda viwango vingine.
Kamwe sitalia tena.
Mwaka huu.
Huu ni mwaka wangu.
Mwaka huu.
Mwaka wa kuinuliwa.
Mwaka huu naenda viwango vingine.
Na usubiri anguko langu.
Pole, pole, pole.
Na usubiri muone nimeshindwa.
Pole.
Biashara imekuwa
pole pole pole.
Na usubiri muone ndoa imevunjika
pole pole pole.
Pole pole pole
pole pole pole.
Na wapa pole pole. Na wapa pole.
Pole, pole, pole,
kweli biashara imekuwa
pole pole pole,
na usubiri muone ndoa imevunjika
pole pole pole
pole pole pole
pole pole pole
pole pole yeba.
Na miziki ya Bwana Christian Bjorgen, Toto wa Mungu.
Yeah. Yeba.
Ah, kijana wa Mungu.
Yeah.
Swahili Gospel TV.
Unasema huu mwaka maadui watanishanga. Kweli huu mwaka nitakuwa mtu mwingine. Na muamini Mungu wangu,
mwaka huu
historia itabadilika. Mwaka huu ni wa baraka,
mwaka huu naenda viwango vingine.
Nitakuinuliwa mimi,
mwaka huu
heshimishwa mimi. Mwaka huu ni wa baraka,
mwaka huu naenda viwango vingine.
Kamwe sitalia tena,
mwaka huu
ni mwaka wangu,
mwaka huu
mwaka wa kuinuliwa.
Biashara imekuwa pole pole pole,
na usubiri muone ndoa imevunjika
pole pole pole
pole pole pole
pole pole pole,
na wapa pole pole uo, na wapa pole pole. Biashara imekuwa
pole pole pole,
na usubiri muone ndoa imevunjika
pole pole pole
pole pole pole
pole pole pole
pole pole yeba.
Ah, miziki ya Bwana Christian Bjorgen, Toto wa Mungu.
Yeah. Yeba.
Ah, kijana wa Mungu.
Yeah.
Swahili Gospel TV. Ni baraka.
Nasema huu mwaka maadui watanishangaa. Kweli huu mwaka nitakuwa mtu mwingine. Na muamini Mungu wangu,
mwaka huu
historia itabadilika.
Mwaka huu
ni wa baraka,
mwaka huu naenda viwango vingine.
Nitakuinuliwa mimi,
mwaka huu
heshimishwa mimi.
Mwaka
huu ni wa baraka,
mwaka huu naenda viwango vingine.
Kamwe sitalia tena,
mwaka huu
ni mwaka wangu,
mwaka huu
mwaka wa kuinuliwa,
mwaka huu unaenda viwango vingine.
biashara imekuwa
pole pole pole,
na usubiri muone ndoa imevunjika
pole pole pole
pole pole pole
pole pole pole,
na wapa pole pole wo, na wapa pole. Biashara imekuwa
pole pole pole,
na usubiri muone ndoa imevunjika
pole pole pole
pole pole pole
pole pole pole
pole pole yeba.
Ah, miziki ya Bwana Christian Bjorken, mtoto wa Mungu. Yeah. Yeba. Ah, kijana wa Mungu. Yeah. Swahili Gospel TV ni baraka. Nasema huu mwaka maadui watanishangaa. Kweli huu mwaka nitakuwa mtu mwingine, na muamini Mungu wangu.
Mwaka huu
historia itabadilika. Mwaka huu ni wa baraka.
Mwaka huu naenda viwango vingine.
Nenda kuinuliwa mimi.
Mwaka huu
heshimishwa mimi.
Mwaka huu,
mwaka huu ni wa baraka.
Mwaka huu naenda viwango vingine.
Kamwe sitalia tena.
Mwaka huu,
mwaka wangu,
mwaka huu,
mwaka wa kuinuliwa,
mwaka huu naenda viwango vingine.
Na usubiri anguko langu
pole pole pole,
na usubiri muone nimeshindwa
pole pole pole,
kweli mimi nawapa pole
pole pole pole,
kamwe hamtafanikiwa biashara imekuwa
pole pole pole,
na usubiri muone ndoa imevunjika
pole pole pole
pole pole pole
pole pole pole,
na wapa pole pole wo, na wapa pole.
Only girls, that means you are childless. Some of us that are typical Africans, you know what I'm talking about. And actually, it was not easy. So I'm here to, in the first note, to express a very big, or to say a very big thank you to our sister Beatrice. Where is Beatrice? Yeah, let her come. She needs to be here. I want to really thank her for a very job well done. And, you know, God answered the prayer. You know, so really, I'm very grateful. Yeah. Sometimes I told my brother what was going on. Whenever, for example, some of you that were having this word male child, you know, it was something that you may be thinking that it was easy, but it was not easy for him. You know, we have to be honest. Hallelujah. It was not easy for him. So I believe it's a special joy for our brother to have Joseph. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And I remember one day I went to the house. I went to visit them and I told them that time Beatrice was, you know, heavily pregnant. Then I said, the next time I come to this house, I come to visit the newborn baby. And that was what happened. As I left, I think, how many days?
One day.
Just one day. The other day, we were in the hospital and she came back. So, this child is a special child. It's a blessed child. Hallelujah. Just ask how his siblings are blessed. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You know, because this is, you know, people are behaving here not like typical Africans. You know, we have to behave like we are in Europe, we are Africa living in Europe. All children are very important. But everybody coming up say, oh, Joseph, and what about the others? They are also very, very important. And I remember one time my brother said something that I was very happy with that. He said, this boy came at the right time.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He said he came at the right time. He said now you see that his sisters are big enough to be able to assist them in taking care of him.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So it is a great blessing. But I believe it's like when you are happy, then the joy overflows.
Yes.
That is what happened. That we have Joseph.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So Joseph is here. In Africa, we have a tradition.
Yes.
That the child of your brother is your child.
Yes.
You should protect that child whenever you see him or her everywhere, or you know that there is danger around, it is your place to protect that child. And that is a very good tradition. That is the tradition I grew up in. Everybody, or those who are elders, they were my parents. And whenever they saw me do something outside, they would not wait to come and tell my parents. They would call me sometimes. what they do with you, the next time, you will not do it. But here, we don't be it. But at least, you have a role to play. You have a role to pray for this family. It's a blessed family, and I will encourage you to spend your time. You know, we as believers, this is what we need to do. We need to be, the best way we can support each other is through prayers. It is not by sitting in your house to begin to criticize or begin to worship. The best thing you can do is to pray. The time most of us use in worshiping, we can use that time to pray. I believe a lot of good things will happen in our lives. So I also encourage you to pray for this family. You know, let the child grow. And all the prophecies, by the grace of God, all the prophecies you guys have offered here, have said, and that we continue to see, we will fulfill in the lives of Joseph and his siblings in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So, you know, so I was a teacher and I'm still a teacher. So when you give the microphone, don't expect me to just see you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You know.
Hallelujah.
You know, this is not we sit and we sit and we don't have things to say. You don't have people to talk to. So when you have a conversation, hallelujah. Well, I'm not saying that when you come here, you have to talk more than what I'm saying. So, you know, the program will continue. We're going to pray.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But I want us to pray. I don't know whether it's in the agenda. Oh. It is there. Okay. So the time will come home. Yeah, we'll pray later for the family.
Yes.
Not only for Joseph but the entire family. So and I thank God for the food. now I'm full. When I came, I was going to be quiet because I was waiting to see the moderator to call us to the high table there. Because she was talking and talking about Marab. But she can't know that she came to that point. God bless you.
Amen.
God bless you.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll know when to be giving teachers microphone. Amen. Tuesday at later for Star Led Pastor James. Mogi for the road that she learned. And I also been there for all the years.
Are you ready for that?
Yeah. Me?
How are you doing? Are you ready? Let me the song.
Okay, let me talk to you.
Talk to
you. Mwaka huu ni wa baraka. Mwaka huu naenda viwango vingine. Kamwe sitalia tena. Mwaka huu ni mwaka wa. Mwaka huu. Mwaka wa kuinuliwa. Mwaka huu naenda viwango vingine. Biashara imekufa
pole pole pole
na usubiri muone ndoa imevunjika
pole 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 ni
pole pole pole
pole pole pole ni
na wapa pole pole uo na wapa pole pole
Swahili Gospel TV, yo yo yo.
Tunapendwa na Mungu.
Swahili Gospel TV, yo yo yo.
Utakutana na watumishi.
Swahili Gospel TV, yo yo yo.
Utakutana na